And Tom, we've seen those increases nationwide, but so far just Oregon and Utah delaying the next stage of reopening. Miami's mayor saying he's going to closely look at the numbers coming out of this weekend, possibly considering new measures there. Tom?
Zohreen, thank you.